which house? Oh, okay, yeah, I see you now. Thank you. Lovely place, isn't it?
I'd say. Neighborhood's pretty easy to sympathize with, my friend. It's quiet here. Usually.
I never got your name, but it's nice to meet you. Greg Dirk.
My real name's a bit hard to pronounce. You can call me Mr. B.
Well, Mr. B, it will be.
A joker type. I like a soul like yours. Well, let me show you the house and introduce you to your housemates.
Sure.
Let me introduce Peter, Sarah, and Lisa. They will be your roommates.
Hi, I'm Craig. Nice to meet you.
Let's go upstairs and I'll show you your room.
Yeah, sure. Nice, a cute little room.
Here's your key. If you need anything, you can always call.
Thanks so much, Mr. B.
Alright, when you go to leave, just simply leave the key in the room.
Got it.
Alright, I'll leave you to it. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Welcome.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to be here. Sarah, right?
Welcome.
Come on, Lisa. You scare him.
It's fine.
I'm just really sorry. She just likes to play around.
It's okay, I understand.
So, you like jokes, right?
By the way, Craig, how long are you staying here for?
I don't know, like 3 days, I think. Just temporary.
Good for you.
Yeah. What about you? How long have you been here?
I was planning to stay for a few days, but I kind of like the place. It's quite lovely.
It's peaceful. Good for living. How about Lisa?
Lisa, well, I think she has been here for quite a while as well.
I see. What about you, Sarah? Sarah? Sarah?
Sorry, what?
Have you been here for a long time?
Oh, a very, very long time. I was only supposed to be here for a couple of days, and I don't know, I just fell in love with the place. You know, it's a lovely neighborhood, a lovely house, lovely roommates, lovely lamp.
Come on, Lisa. You know she doesn't like it.
Alright, well, it was great coming down and seeing you guys, but I'm gonna go back to my room. I got some work I need to get done. Maybe later tonight we can do something?
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, I will see you guys later.
See ya.
Yeah, it's fine. Everything's good. It's really quiet. Yeah, there's 3 other people who live here. They're kind of weird, but they're fine. Yeah, I know. It's only gonna be 3 days. Yeah. Alright. I see you back at home. I love you. Bye. Tell me what happened.
I want to leave. I want to leave.
Take it easy. Easy. Tell me what happened.
I can't be here anymore. This place is a hell. We need to leave. Someone is watching. Someone is...
Sarah? Sarah, what's happening? Sarah, what's going on?
Sarah. I'm sorry.
Good morning.
Good morning, Peter.
How are you, Sarah? Are you doing all right? Sarah?
She's not feeling well today. I think she needs some rest, right?
How are you, Lisa? Is she all right?
Yeah, she'll be fine. She just needs some rest.
Oh. Okay.
I'll make some food. You want some?
Yeah, sure.
All right, I'll bring it. Yo.
Thanks.
You look tired too, man.
It's no big deal. I'm fine.
Are you sure? I mean, if you need any help, anybody to talk to, I'm here.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Actually, I had a nightmare last night.
Ooh, that's bad. What did you dream about?
Well, it's hard to explain.
You can't remember anything?
Well, it felt realistic. But I only remember flashes.
Okay, have you been feeling stressed out? Any kind of pressure this past week?
No, nothing really bothers me.
I'm really sorry that you had a nightmare.
Thanks, I guess.
We all want to have good dreams, right? Especially here. It's peaceful, quiet.
Is so weird. I feel like something happened here. All right, my roommates, they're so
creepy. I can't even explain it. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna leave here tomorrow. Yeah, babe, I bet you were pretty lonely, weren't you? I'll be home soon. Actually, I'm gonna have to call you back.
No, please. No, please. Don't. Yeah. Nice and clean.
Glad everything's to your liking. Now, if you need anything, don't hesitate to call.
Well, thank you, sir.
Oh, hey, guys. Welcome your new roommate.
Hey, how are you?
Well, I'll leave you all to the introductions. If you need anything, just call.
Thank you. I bet we're gonna have a pretty damn good time, guys.